The right thyroid is composed of a large hypoechogenic area surrounded with an echonormal rim. While this pattern is close to that of a nodule, this is a common presentation of an autoimmune thyroiditis. Left lobe is demonstrated now. We reset the depth. This lobe is also hypoechogenic. There is a large lymph node next to the left lobe. The intranodal scars make a special appearance to the node. The border between the thyroid and the lymph node is ill-defined. The vascularization is decreased.